The gem Shyamanthakamani. Arthamanartham bhavaya nityam. Wealth is indeed a source of calamities. Remember this ever and anon. How true was this in the case of Satrajit. News reached Dwaraka that the Pandavas along with their mother Kunti were burnt alive in a palace of lakh. On hearing this sad news, Sri Krishna started with Balarama to Hastinapura. Though he knew that the Pandavas had escaped safely before the lakh palace was burnt down, he met all the nearest and dearest relatives at Hastinapura, condoling the loss of the Pandavas. Meanwhile, Satadanva, a resident of Dwaraka, had a grudge against Satrajit for fluting and bringing a false libel against Sri Krishna. On the instigation of friends, he killed Satrajit in cold blood, took the gem and ran away. Satyabhama wept bitterly for the loss of her father, had the body preserved in oil, and proceeded post haste to Hastinapura and reported the sad news to Sri Krishna. Sri Krishna expressed sorrow for the developments at home and all of them returned to Dwaraka. Sri Krishna decided to put an end to Satadanva. Having come to know this, Satadanva gave away the gem to Akrura for safe custody and ran out of Dwaraka to save his own life. Sri Krishna and Balarama chased him in their swift chariots. Satadanva's horse fell down dead and he began to run on foot. Sri Krishna chased him and severed his head. He searched his body but could not find the gem. He reported the matter to Balarama. Balarama said that the gem must have been deposited with somebody at Dwaraka and asked Sri Krishna to go and search. Meanwhile, Balarama expressed his desire to visit Mithila as they had come very near it and took leave of Sri Krishna. He was received by his friend, the king of Mithila, with great affection. He remained there for a long time. While he was staying there, Duryodhana took the opportunity of learning the art of using the mace, Gada, from Balarama. Sri Krishna returned to Dwaraka and had the obsequies of Satrajit duly performed. Hearing of the death of Satadanva at the hands of Sri Krishna, Akrura and Kritavarma, being great friends of Satadanva, ran away from Dwaraka. Akrura was said to be a man of great siddhis, which he inherited from his father. Wherever Akrura's father remained, there Indra used to pour down rains in plenty and there was no famine anywhere nearby. Akrura was also of the same order. His absence from Dwaraka brought on a severe drought. So Sri Krishna sent word of request asking Akrura to return to Dwaraka. When he came back, Sri Krishna with sweet words requested him to show the gem to all the relatives for their satisfaction and belief. Accordingly, Akrura showed the gem to them all and Sri Krishna had it returned back to Akrura for due custody and worship.